Well, it's that time of year again when the geese start flying in from Canada, which many people love, of course, but everyone knows that when they start landing by the hundreds, they leave quite a smelly mess that can leave people crying foul. Rob Roblin found at least one answer to moving those geese along.
To look at him, you might think Zip's just a mild-mannered border collie, but if you're a goose, you know different.
At this park in Westminster, they used to have a goose problem.
There were 450 geese, all of them Canada geese, and 450 mallard.
Now, while they are pretty to look at, geese produce lots of one thing.
You couldn't step anywhere in this park without stepping on feces. They did water testing here, and they were that close to shutting down the entire park.
That's when Westminster decided the geese had to go, and Dan Laxton and his dog Zip started a new career.
Geese! Zip, come back.
Well, business or no business, if you gotta go, you gotta go. When Zip shows up, the geese and their feathered friends head for the pond. Zip has the same markings as a fox that inhabits their native Canada. Zip's job is to get the geese off the shore and back into the pond. Then it's time for the next phase of the Get Rid of the Geese program, the electric boat. What Zip starts, the boat finishes. Dan sends the boat towards the geese, and they leave quickly.
The geese are freaked out, and they move away, and they'll leave the property.
Dan has a number of clients that he visits a couple of times a week. The great thing about this way, the geese are never harmed, and most move on.
These geese do not like Zip, and they do not like that boat, do they?
They hate Zip and that boat.
What a perfect job. You're out with your dog chasing geese, and you get to play with an electric boat. Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV, 11 News.